the election of 1800.
Can we get back to politics?
Please.
Yo. Every action has its equal opposite reaction. John Adams shat the bed. I love the guy, but he's in traction. Poor Alexander Hamilton, he is missing in action. So now I'm facing Aaron Burr with his own faction.
He's very attractive in the North. New Yorkers like his chances.
He's not very forthcoming on any particular stances.
Ask him a question, it glances off, he obfuscates, he dances.
And they say I'm a Francophile. At least they know I know where France is.
Thomas, that's the problem. See, they see Burr as a less extreme you. You need to change course. A key endorsement might redeem you.
Who did you have in mind?
Don't laugh.
Who is it?
You used to work on the same staff.
What?
It might be nice, it might be nice to get Hamilton on your side.
It might be nice, it might be nice to get Hamilton on your side. Talk less, smile more. Don't let them know what you're against or what you're for. Shake hands with him. Charm her. It's 1800. Ladies, tell your husbands, vote for Burr.
I don't like Adams.
Well, he's gonna lose. That's just defeatist.
And Jefferson?
In love with France.
Yeah, he's so elitist.
I like that Aaron Burr.
I can't believe we're here with him.
He seems approachable. Like, who could grab a beer with him?
Dear Mr. Hamilton, your fellow Federalists would like to know how you'll be voting.
It's quiet up.
Dear Mr. Hamilton, John Adams doesn't stand a chance, so who are you promoting?
It's quiet up town.
Jefferson or Burr?
Jefferson or Burr? We know it's lose-lose.
Jefferson or Burr?
Jefferson or Burr?
But if you had to choose?
Dear Mr. Hamilton,
Burr,
John Adams doesn't stand a chance, so who are you promoting? But if you had to choose?
Well, if it isn't Aaron Burr, sir.
Alexander.
You've created quite a stir, sir.
I'm going door to door.
You're openly campaigning.
Sure.
That's new.
Honestly, it's kind of draining.
Burr.
Sir.
Is there anything you wouldn't do?
No, I'm chasing what I want. And you know what?
What?
I learned that from you.
If you had to choose, if you had to choose.
It's a tie.
If you had to choose, if you had to choose.
It's up to the delegates.
If you had to choose.
It's up to Hamilton.
Yeah. The people are asking to hear my voice. The country is facing a difficult choice. And if you were to ask me who I'd promote, Jefferson has my vote. I had never agreed with Jefferson once. We have fought on like 75 different fronts. But when all is said and all is done, Jefferson has beliefs. Burr has none.
Well, I'll be damned. Well, I'll be damned.
Hamilton's on your side.
Well, I'll be damned. Well, I'll be damned.
And
you won in a landslide.
Congrats on a race well run. I did give you a fight. Uh-huh. I look forward to our partnership. Our partnership as your vice president. Yeah, right. You hear this guy? Man openly campaigns against me, talking about I look forward to our partnership.
It is crazy that the guy who comes in second gets to be vice president.
Oh, you know what? We can change that. You know why?
Why?
Because I am the president. Burr, when you see Hamilton, thank him for the endorsement.